हाय, आई एम वैभव शर्मा। आई जॉइंड फिटजी इन 2 ईयर क्लासरूम प्रोग्राम एट फिटजी जनकपुरी इन द 2011। द बेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ फिटजी इज विच डिस्टिंग्विशेज इट फ्रॉम द रेस्ट ऑफ द इंस्टीट्यूट्स आर इट्स हाईली मोटिवेटिंग टीचर्स। द हाईली क्वालिफाइड टीचर्स हैव एन इनॉर्मस पावर टू एक्सप्लेन द कॉन्सेप्ट्स विद अ ग्रेट पेशेंस। दे क्लियर माई डाउट्स इवन ऑन फोन। द क्लास एनवायरमेंट एट फिटजी वॉज वेरी कॉम्पिटिटिव। I was blessed to have the best minds of Delhi studying with me. We tried to solve the problems as fast as we could. The quizzes, CPPs provided periodically imparted me the concepts which I could use on the final day of the JEE. The phase tests held periodically enabled me to know the areas where I am losing the marks and where I could score more. After joining FITG, I learned bit by bit and my confidence level went up. AITS was a set of difficult questions, but after solving difficult questions, we can solve the easier problems just like a child's play. A GMP RTPF was a set of good questions, and I could relate those questions which I had solved in these booklets to the JEE advanced questions. I also cleared the KVPY final interview stage and also cleared the national standard examination in physics. It is advisable that a student should join only one institute and focus there completely. The study material should be from one institute only, and that should be a specialized study material, preferably provided by FITG. I would advise my juniors to join the FITG in the class 9th itself. FITG has played a significant role in my success. I thank FITG from the bottom of my heart. Thank you, FITG.